Don't break it!
You stupid pig! Let me tell you a way to save you $500. We used a key to pry off the old lens along the edge. Go to the store and buy a new pair of lenses for $1. Press along the edge. It's easy to replace it. Follow me to learn more about cars.